Hello and thanks for watching WP Beginner. In this video, I'll show you how to display recent tweets in WordPress with Twitter widgets. First thing to do is go to the Twitter widgets page and sign in with your Twitter account. By default, it will add your Twitter account. And the next thing you can do is configure the options for the widget and how you want it to show on your site. When you're happy with how it looks, just click Create Widget. Copy the code and head back over to your site. In the admin area, go to Appearance, Widgets, add a text widget to your sidebar, and paste the Twitter code. Click Save when you're finished. And now you can see on the front end what it looks like. And that's all you need to do. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.